first off, I would like to congratulate you on becoming an AG. You're officially an accredited gemologist from AIGS.
Thank you very much.
Would you like to introduce yourself a bit?
Sure. I'm Tamjid Ahmed from Kenya. I just completed the intensive program for the accredited gemologist, certification at AIGS.
Hi, I'm Adam Wong from Malaysia. I was an architect, changed to a jewelry designer, and then came to AIGS to learn more about gemstones.
Hello, my name is Jack. I come from USA, and I am a former student of the AG program at AIGS.
Hi, 你好，介绍一下自己。
我叫刘丽萍，来自福州。
Hi, can you introduce yourself a bit, please?
我叫做 Peter Nelson。
等等，你也会说中文？
我当然会，你开玩笑，看不出来吗？
哇，你那么厉害！我不然这样我用中文跟你们讲好了啊，行，好。
我的名字叫鲁斯金，我是今年2019年中文 AG 班的学生。
สวัสดีครับแนะนำตัวนิดนึงครับผม
สวัสดีครับชื่อชนาธิพึ่งรัศมีชื่อเล่นชื่อปอมครับ
So you did the intensive one?
Intensive 3 months instead of 6.
Oh, 3 months. How was the 3 months for you?
I personally am very happy with the time frame that we took, just because for me, and this is entirely personal, 3 months was an ideal time frame as opposed to 6, which would have been too long. It is a little bit intensive, like the name suggests, which means that so the content is fairly heavy. So it's 9 to 5 every day for 3 months straight.
How did you hear about AIGS to begin with?
Okay, well, Bangkok on its own has a fairly high reputation when it comes to the gem trade, the jewelry trade. So naturally I looked to Thailand first, and we actually have a family friend who has a gem trade business in Bangkok, Peninsula Gems. They're the ones that recommended AIGS for colored stones.
Would you recommend AIGS and especially the intensive course to students? Because honestly speaking, the intensive course is still on a trial period. Mm-hmm. It has been around for only, let's say, a year or so. So it's still on a trial run. And then we've had quite a few positive feedbacks on the intensive course.
To be completely honest, if someone has absolutely no background in be it gems, minerals, or jewelry, if you're an absolute beginner and you've never dealt with or interacted with gemology or gemstones before, it might be quite tough. 6 months might be a little bit too long for that. So in that sense, 3 months is just perfect. It is also enough to cover all the content. It's enough to get back and continue with your lives. Yes, so for anyone who might be thinking about AIGS specifically, go for it, jump in. If you're looking towards studying gemology, I don't think you would find a better school, especially for colored stones. First of all, because of the knowledge that all the instructors have, because of the sense of community, I thought was just huge. I mean, you're welcomed more like everyone's like a family more than teachers. Then you're located in JTC building in central Bangkok, so you are in the middle of the trade, the market, the industry. Everything around you is gemstones all day, every day. So you will get to see way more, even outside of class as well. You're always around the material. And I realize I didn't answer the question, but I would definitely recommend it to anyone who is thinking about pursuing studies in gemology, especially colored stones. And nowhere better than AIGS, especially not in Thailand. So thank you very much.
So I heard that you've just graduated the accredited gemologist course. Yeah. So you're officially an AG right now.
Yeah.
So how do you feel?
Feeling great. Like now, I mean, being a designer, getting to know more about gemstones. I think I have more ideas in design and then how to work through gemstones. Because last time without gemology knowledge, you don't know which gemstone is good, which gemstone is not good.
What were the most interesting things you've encountered or you feel like you can take back when studying here in AIGS?
The specimens at AIGS. Yeah, I think there's nowhere else like AIGS.
What are the things that you might want to share with other people that might be interested in taking the gemology course?
For people who are looking to be in the trade, to know more, looking to know more about gemstones, are more serious in it, like, you know, in stone collecting or maybe stone trading, or even designers. Like, man, I mean, as a jewelry designer, you need to know the gemstones. Sure. That's one thing I think me as a designer, I was lacking in, and that's why I came to AIGS. Mm.
So you would say it's a good investment to come and take the accredited gemologist course?
Yeah, it was a good investment. Like, you need to. You need Perfect. To. Yeah.
Well, I mean, we hope that you would join us anytime soon after graduation. I know you're going to be very busy with your jewelry design and your business, and AIGS hopes you wish you the best of luck in your business in the future. 所以你是上我们 AG 课，然后还有上我们 AIGS 的哪个课程吗？还有上设计课，但是就是简单的设计课，就是那个
PowerPoint 那个设计课。所以你说你有上了一个设计课，那是我们的那个从日本来的那个
Hajime Ando，那个 Bulgari 的那个设计师的课吗？是的，是的，上了他的课，他的课还。
还是很不错的，之前我们上了有三天，三天反正就能入手了。当一个设计师，你觉得说学关于宝石重不重要？非常重要，因为你要知道这个宝石的颜色啊、硬度啊，然后选择它的最基本的这个材料，那你也可以给你自己的这个品牌增加价值。你如果是不懂的话，可能你的品牌就 降低了这个价值，你有可能会选到一些充填呐，或者是sensitive的一些，这些。你参加我们
AG 课，我们会带你们去建筑文。你觉得你去建筑文，你有没有看到一些很有趣的，像比如市场或是矿区这样子的？有啊，我们上次去建筑文，去了有两天吧，有逛矿区，有逛市场，对。
像我们，如果以后要多接触这个的话，肯定建筑文不会少跑了。What
made you decide to come study gemology?
Well, I've been interested in gemstones since a very early age, and I did some research on the other gem schools, and since I'm interested in colored stones, I found that this was the place for colored stones, so I decided I would come here and do my learning here at AIGS in Bangkok. Well, I figured that I wanted to do a gemology school program, so that's something that would get me started. And I was looking at, okay, so for colored stones, what is the best? There's FGA, there's GIA, and there's AIGS. And I saw that, okay, this is in the biggest colored stone market in the world, and it specializes in colored stones, so this is probably the place to be.
Is there anything you would like to share with maybe our future gemologists or maybe, you know, with your friends and family back home?
What I would like to share is anyone coming to study here, talk to as many people as you can. Every single day during break or after your class, talk to as many people here. Because you're coming here for your business and to go into the gem trade, and business is making connections with people, so you should talk to as many people as you can.
True. So, 我第一个问题要问说，你们是怎么知道 AIGS
的？我是我的老师推荐给我的。我就是在网上搜出来的，我以前有那种想法，我要学珠宝的，所以我就应该在哪里学，然后发现全世界最好的地方就是曼谷啦。哦，谢谢，就这么简单。然后那个，你们觉得这次你们来
AIGS 上了这个 AG 课程，你们觉得这里面最 最有趣的，或其实我觉得多方面
AIGS 特别好，因为我们的老师都是在行内，他们不光是一个老师，他们也是有自己的公司、自己的小生意这样的，所以我觉得，尤其是我这个省份，我没有背景，所以我应该这么加入这个行内，就是肯定是从老师先学到一些知识，不光是宝石怎么评估、怎么分，amethyst 跟 fluorite 这些东西不要亏了哈，但肯定是听从他们的经验，我觉得这个是最重要的。然后 GIA 他们那些人就不愿意，他们的那个老板他们都说你不可以了，你不可以做生意的，conflict of interest，所以我觉得肯定是 AIGS 最实战。
是。 你觉得这次在 AIGS 哪一个课，哪一个课你觉得最最重要？
第二个课程嘛，宝石优化处理课程。
为什么你觉得这个课程很重要？
对，在外面做生意的话会比较有用吧。
帮你呢？
我觉得这个太难分。你说，所有的课程都有用啊，但肯定是优化处理是最免的那种吃亏的机会。你要是可以分这个已经优化处理过的，或者干脆是一种合成的宝石，那要是可以分得出来，你不用亏一万的。很多人都说，哇，六个月的课程怎么是这个学费了？宝石你亏一次都是这个钱。所以肯定是这门课是比较重要，但我觉得第一门课，GemID 也是很重要，因为你学的怎么看宝石，宝石到底是怎么去看的，怎么看品质，怎么看包裹体这种东西。我觉得你不能干脆说这一门课重要，那一门课重要，肯定是这两个不能免得。
你们有什么要介绍给，就是可能未来会想要来我们 AIGS 这边上课的人，或是正在想说要去哪里上关于宝石课的？
我会推荐 AIGS 吧。首先我不会英文，然后这边有中文班。如果说对于不会英文的同学来说，可以选择在这边学习，然后可以学到更多。这边的老师的话也都是中文老师嘛，都很热情，
是挺好的一个学校，我完全同意你的。而且我觉得第一当然是曼谷最重要。你在曼谷你有很多方面，不管你在哪门学校，肯定是曼谷最重要。然后你选哪门学校肯定是 AIG 最好。为什么呢？不光是老师，也是那个 Gem Library 最大。你跟 FGA 或者 GIA 比较来说， AIGS 手里的这些宝石是最多。你说 Origin， 你说优化处理过的东西都可以看，那你脑子里可以搞一个这种 Library， 以后你看什么宝石你就大概有概念是什么宝石，你有这个起源。别的学校我不知道，我跟他们讲好像没有这种效果。
คุณบอมรู้จักเอไอเจได้ยังไงครับผม
ครับก็มีเพื่อนแนะนำมาครับแล้วก็ตอนแรกที่จะมาเรียนก็คือที่บ้านเนี่ยเขาอยากให้มาศึกษาพวกเพชรพลอยอะไรพวกนี้ครับเพื่อจะไปต่อยอดธุรกิจครับ
คันเรานี่มีทั้งหมดมีสี่คันหลักซึ่งจะเป็นจีไอดีเซนเทติกไพรซิ่งเกรดดิ้งแล้วก็ดิมอนซึ่งเป็นเพชรใช่ไหมครับคุณบอมรู้สึกว่าคัดไหนสำหรับคุณบอมอะสำคัญที่สุด
เป็นคัดเพชรครับ
เพราะทำไมถึงรู้สึกเป็นเพชรอะครับ
เพราะคิดว่าเอาไปทำต่อยอดธุรกิจที่บ้านได้อะไรอย่างเงี้ยครับ
ก็คือที่บ้านจะเน้นเป็นอัญมณีพวกด้านเพชรมากกว่าไม่ได้เน้นพลอยเกินไปแล้วมีอะไรอีกไหมครับที่ทาง AIGS เราได้มอบให้กับคุณบอมที่คุณบอมรู้สึกว่าประทับใจอย่างเช่นพวกการได้พาไปอาจจะพาไปดูเหมืองหรือว่าพาไปตลาดอะไรอย่างเงี้ยครับ
ใช่ครับก็พอเรียนจบก็มีทริปไปศรีลังกาอย่างเงี้ยครับก็ได้ไปดูเหมืองพลอยไปดูตลาดพลอยดูการซื้อขายพลอยอะไรอย่างเงี้ยครับ
แล้วรอบนี้ที่ไปศรีลังกาคุณบอมได้ซื้อขายพลอยอะไรหน่อยไหมครับ
ก็ได้ซื้อครับซื
้อแล้วตอนที่ไปนี่คือเรียนจบคัสไหนแล้วครับ
ก็พอเรียนครบทุกคัสก็เขาก็จะจัดทริปให้ไปอะไรอย่างเงี้ยครับ
แล้วรู้สึกว่าการคอร์สเรียนเนี่ยครับการไอความรู้ที่ได้มาได้เอาไปใช้ในตลาดจริงไหมครับ
ก็ได้นะครับอย่างพอเรียนปุ๊บแล้วก็ได้รู้ซื้อเพชรแล้วก็อ่านใบเซอร์เป็นดูเพชรเป็นอะไรอย่างเงี้ยครับดูกับรูปดูกับดูใบเซอร์อะไรอย่างเงี้ยครับ
แล้วเข้าในวงการพวกอัญมณีมีอะไรจะแนะนำเขาไหมครับ
ก็จะแนะนำมาเรียนที่ AGS เลยครับเพราะว่ามีทั้งอาจารย์สอนดีมีความรู้มากอาจารย์เป็นทำธุรกิจเกี่ยวกับเพชรให้ความรู้ทั้งการสอนเพชรพลอยแล้วก็ความรู้ทางธุรกิจค้าขายเพชรด้วยอย่างนี้ครับ
Alright, perfect. Then I wish you best of luck.
Thank you so much.
And we hope to see you in Bangkok anytime soon. Alright, thank you.
Thank you.